Al-Qaeda has dubbed this chemical the mother of Satan?
It's usually quiet, pretty quiet around here. We have never had this happen, anything like that big.
He tried to explain to us that he was making his own version of a firework.
And I gotta tell you, it definitely is intimidating for us to even be around, so.
When it was deployed in London,
it killed 52 people and wounded 700.